Ooh, okay. What was your favorite part about filming?
Millie, Tennyson's dog. She is precious. Precious daughter dog.
Great. Cool. What was the hardest part about filming?
Remembering lines and saying more than 150 lines.
Yeah.
Because that's kind of depressing.
Yeah.
Good strategy. What things did you change about the story during your filming process?
I just followed a script.
Wow.
I didn't really change anything.
You did reword things, like...
True. Reword minor things so I can actually speak properly.
Is your favourite type of spaghetti?
Tortellini. Even as well as spaghetti, pasta in general. Tortellini.
Okay.
So what is your favourite part about filming?
It's just an interview question, no pressure.
Let me just like...
I don't know.
Was it your dog? Was it Neil? I knew it. I called it.
Okay. What about how you were like the director of it? Like, did you like tell me what to do?
I liked not being on camera.
You were on camera.
And it was fun to hang out with you guys.
Cool.
What would you wish you would have done differently?
Probably more planning, to be honest, and getting a better scenery.
Yeah, true.
Okay, so what was the hardest part about filming?
Probably fitting in the time that we had, because you had to leave.
Yeah.
It's all your fault, Flynn.
I'm sorry! Okay, what things did you change about the story?
We changed some aspects, like all of us did, to make more sense and to be, like, consistent along the story.
Okay, what things did you have to do to create the scene?
We had to clean out my shed and put a whole entire bed outside.
Yeah, that was fun.
And the most important question, what is your favourite type of pasta?
Ravioli. What was the hardest part about filming?
Hardest part was probably like not laughing or like staying in character, because it's quite hard. And yeah, just trying to do things right and like trying to figure out the right angles. Finding the right angles and the right shots to do. So it's kind of like, we didn't plan it, so we had to like think of like what things that we can add to it, just to make the shots look better.
Yeah. You had a difficult character to play. How did you get into character?
I guess like the focus, I needed to stay focused.
Mm-hmm.
And like know my character well and what she would do in that situation. And yeah, it's quite hard to stay focused because I laughed all the time, but once you're like on a roll, you just keep going.
What things did you change about the story?
I feel like we did change a lot of the shots that we did just to convey different things that we wanted, so like more close-ups. I guess we didn't really change a lot in terms of the storyline, but yeah, just filming, we kind of like changed the shots that we did. Yeah, which I thought was good because it was better.
Yeah. What things did you have to do to create the scene?
Well, with our scene in this room, we did high angles with the camera, so sometimes we'd have to put it on the table, and you'd have to climb up and like film from like up on the table. In terms of your shed, that sounds really shady. we had to use a little trolley that I found in my garage to be able to do the painting scene, which was actually quite useful, and also the walking scenes, we were able to move it around, which was really innovative. And
what is your favorite type of pasta?
Pasta. Fettuccine.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Francisco played the part of Jeff. Was that fun for you?
Jeff? Playing Jeff? Yeah, I thought that was.
Yeah, you did pretty good.
Because I didn't really have to do anything, to be honest, so.
Yeah. I don't know, your acting was pretty good.
Yeah, because I was just like.
You're just being.
Yeah, I was just being.
You are Jeff.
Anyway, okay, what's your favourite part about filming?
Kind of like seeing everything come together.
Yeah.
Like, especially when we're at Times in the Shed, just seeing like the green screen, like the bed, the dolly, that was really nice. Just to see, oh,
yeah,
you look professional.
I know, it's like a real life scene. It's pretty great.
It's like, whoa.
I forgot actually what a film's like. Okay, what would you wish you could have done differently?
Probably most of the scenes in like when we're at Tamsin's, because I think it was just a bit of like inconvenience with like us having, you know, things to do on that day.
Yeah.
And we really didn't have any other time. That's just a bit unfortunate.
Yeah.
If we had a little more time, I think we could have like probably done more. Easy sleazy.
Okay, what things did you change? Is this changed you? What things did you change about the story?
We changed some of the scenes.
Yeah, we did.
In consensus, we changed.
We. What things did you have to create this? What things did you have to do to create the scene?
I mean, for us, it was just really the green screen, the bed, and like the additional camera thingy.
The fake camera.
Yeah, the fake camera. I like just kind of like fiddling around.
What were you doing?
I think with the camera, I was like turning it on and off. And I was trying to figure out, because the bottom part was just always black, so I was trying to figure out how to turn that on.
So you were actually fiddling
with
the camera?
I didn't know how to.
Not pretending to. Okay.
Also the trolley thing, I thought that was really cool, really nice.
What's your favourite thing you like to eat on a barbecue?
On a barbecue? Ooh.
Yeah, some shrimp, maybe some sausages, some steak.
I don't actually have barbecues a lot.
Oh, you eat pasta?
No, I usually just eat...
Kebabs. Kebabs good too.
I usually just eat like traditional Salvadorian food that my mother makes. Or rice. One or the other.
Okay, I'll ask your favourite question then. What is your favourite type of pasta?
Spaghetti meatballs.
Yeah, okay.
There is no contender. You can't just say it's not spaghetti meatballs because it's spaghetti meatballs.
Is that the answer? It's like an equation.
Yeah.
You know, you always have to have
spaghetti
that
equals true.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Wisdom. Facts.
Probably wisdom.